The Congress committee for some months now. We have elections coming shortly. So they are gearing up the party here for the elections. That is their agenda.
Sir, at the alliance, there is a discussion that one party is claiming that they already got an approval for alliance. Here they are saying not yet discussed. So what is the
situation? What did the party say? I am in discussion with All India Congress committee. So how will we know here what is in discussion with All India Congress
committee? But will you take up the agenda today when your leader has arrived?
If they are discussing directly there, why we are going to get involved? Let it be at their level. I agree with you.
One faction is saying that the party leadership should be changed.
I have said in the past, whatever be the confusion, has to be clarified. If the party, see, our president has resigned twice, Mr. Girish Sarkar. I am of the opinion that the High Command should take a call, accept this resignation or reject it. Resignation. Let there be clarity once and for all. As far as leadership is concerned, I don't think anybody is refusing to work with him. Anybody is, you see, there can always be differences of opinion. I believe I'm the best. You believe you are the best. But I know for sure that once this issue is resolved, once clarity is there, all will work together.
But you don't think it is time now, because the elections are fast approaching, that the people get a clear indication about who is going to lead the Congress for the elections now?
What do you mean by who is going to lead? You mean in
Assembly elections?
Assembly elections, I understand. But are you referring to Chief Minister candidate? Are you referring
to the party leadership?
But it's in process. It's already in process.
Last time we spoke to leaders, they said, a lot of people said no, even losing Palora has been vocal saying that he's not accepting the leadership in Goa.
The fact is, they've all gone to Delhi. They have presented their views to the High Command. I believe High Command is seized of the issue and they will shortly give whatever clarification is to be given. For example, Mr. Gundurao has come. If you see at his schedule, he's got tomorrow 6 block meetings. He's visiting 6 blocks. Isn't that an indication that the party is working? What makes you feel that the party is not working?
The basic feeling is because six leaders have gone together to meet Rahul Gandhi last time.
No, they were called.
Yeah, they were called.
There was a difference.
They went in different flights, came back in different flights.
No. There's nothing that says we have to go in the same flight.
No, there were internal differences between them.
Discrepancies were there. I said difference of opinion. You see, you have got your opinion. I have got my opinion. We are living in a democratic country. End of the day, has anybody said that they will not accept the decision of the High Command? Nobody has said that. Everybody has gone to present his case.
Sir, आज आपका purpose का visit का purpose और एक major question है कि there is a lot of discussion on the leadership change in Goa. उसके बारे में कुछ decision हुआ?
That will be decided by the party leader, High Command.
But there is a lot of confusion. Anything has been decided presently about the leadership change in Goa?
No, that will be decided by party, I think. We are continuing the work.
Okay. And secondly, in the recent assembly that was held in Goa, somehow the Goans are feeling that the Congress MLAs as the opposition was not up to the mark. So, anything you want to say? There are questions being raised with that day.
No, I think many issues have been taken up effectively, even in the assembly, outside the assembly, on many of the issues. So, our party has been very aggressive. And in the assembly also, I think all opposition parties, with the Congress also, have done their best. But the CM of Goa has not run the assembly in a proper manner, and no bills have been discussed properly, no time given. And simply passing it without any discussion, bringing it last minute, these are all completely wrong actions by the CM of Goa. Important bills should be discussed. What is the need to rush through all those bills? So I think I demand that the Chief Minister either should reconvene the assembly and have a proper discussion, or stall these bills and appoint a select committee to discuss all those things. So I think that is important. Everything should be debated and discussed.
Sir, about...